Houston, Texas, and weighed about 75 pounds. Rico moved from Hollywood, Florida.
Goodbye.
Rico Moon and Tom Bass have won that one. So, when they can come back with the green paper, signed by the commissioner and not Donald Duck, which by the way, Rico, come over here, my brother. We won that one. Yeah! And you know, me and Rico are really sad. We're so sad.
You people make me laugh.
What?
There is no way that those two guys that were in that video were the same two guys. I'm calling controversy on
it. You're calling who? Who's controversy? Is controversy in the building? Calling controversy. We are calling controversy. Is controversy here? Controversy to the ring, please. Please.
Regardless, they got Donald Duck's signature. Don't know if they went to Disney before the show or what. But it wasn't his, so we're going to have to move on to the next match here, I guess.
Do you guys want to see Dos Mocos against Rico Moon and Outlaw Tom Bass? Well, you're going to have to wait until he gets the right paperwork.
All right, let's get this party started, because there's some controversy already, boy. We got a Hall of Fame, tears, juice, surprises all night long. You don't know what's going to happen around here. Dos Mocos look a little skinny to me. They need some more burritos.